Howdy, partners! Gather round as I tell y'all a tale of the most heroic men of the Wild West, the Tech Gang.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah,
can't nobody tell me nothing.
Life at Westmount was happy and safe, and under the watchful eyes of the Tech Gang, Wildcat students went about their business with happy faces.
Like a rock star, spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't.
Everything was fantastic at Westmount, the greatest school on the West Mountain. Until one horrible day when the sworn enemy of the Tech Gang, the evil Marshal Bill, entered the school by the door near the office and declared martial law. This terrifying turn of events, which would forever change Westmount, would be known as the worst day ever. Marshal Bill's cruelty would know no bounds. He entered the office and took over the school. The principals would not stand for such insolence, and they protested in a polite and pleasant manner. Marshal Bill, with all due respect, Westmount is a place of creativity and fun, where students collaborate together in an atmosphere of positive collegiality and dream of one day changing the world. Enough! Marshal Bill cried, and he ordered his deputies to take the principals to the lockup. Marshal Bill's dastardly plan to take over Westmount was working. Would he get away with it? Who will come and save the day? Meanwhile, back at the Tech Ranch, the Tech Gang were unaware that their evil enemy had taken over the Westmount office. That's because the Tech Wing was really, really far from the office and would take a long time for that information to reach them.
Keep rolling, 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 though the strings are swollen. Keep them doggies rolling, rawhide. Through rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather, wishing my gal was by my side. All the things I miss, good things, love and kisses, I'll be leaving in my ride. Move them out, hit them up there.
Luckily, the quick-thinking Doc, who was really good with information, since he ran the Information and Communications Specialist High Skills major, was able to see what was happening and report it immediately to the Tech Gang. Never before had Marshal Bill dared to attack their school, their safe space, their home. Since the Tech Gang obviously could not function as a unit without their brilliant, handsome, and well-dressed leader, Butch Scarcelli, the guys needed to get this information to him right away. Continuing the important work of tech gang leader, Butch often toiled hour after hour, day after day, working to ensure the safety and security of the tech gang and the Westmount students they loyally served. It was at this moment that Butch knew that it was time. Time to stop this evil once and for all. As he majestically stood in the midst of his loyal tech gang, Butch laid out the daunting situation that stood before them. The fact that some of them may not make it out alive. Some of them may be maimed or even killed. Killed to death. Or, even worse, to have their iPads taken away from them. Or, even worse than that, to have their cookies taken away. The time had come for the tech gang to ride again. Meanwhile, the dastardly Marshal Bill had decided that there was only one way to ensure complete control of the school. The principals had to be removed, and he knew the only way to do this evil deed was to tie them to the train tracks and let the express train run them over.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Marshal Bill to send principals away today at the train tracks.
The Mighty Ducks! it's Mr. Armstrong. You're Marshal Bill?
Yeah, and I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for these meddling tech guys and their annoying horses.
But Mr. Armstrong, I don't understand. Why would you do such a thing?
Because I want to make sure that we do a lot more singing at Westmount.
Singing? Well then, you should have just asked nicely. Okay, everyone, it's time to sing along.